What's up, sneaker fam? Tuesday, July the 10th, 2012. I'm back with another video of a Kitchen Talk 6. I appreciate all the comments from a Kitchen Talk 5. Before we get off into this video, Thursday, July the 12th, is my baby sister's birthday, Toya F. Baby. I'll put her info below. Make sure you follow her on Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram. Make sure you post a picture. I'm going to tell you what you need to post. It's her birthday, like I said, and for this, I'm asking that everybody makes Thursday Jordan 7 Thursday. And I'll show you my collection of Jordan 7s that I have laid out right here. So let's do that for her. Show some love to the lady, SneakerHeads in the game. And she's definitely one of the ones who's very passionate about sneaker collecting and has her knowledge on point. We text back and forth, talk on the phone, and we have great conversations about sneakers. So make sure you do that for us on Thursday and post your pic of what you take straight to the Foot Gang for your 7. So, two topics today should be pretty interesting. The first one comes from DFranklin06, and it is, why do some sneakerheads make collecting kicks a competition? Well, to me, that is kind of a new wave type of thing that just recently started in the last couple years. If you think back and my experience of it was a beef started with me, and all of a sudden the basement of the Jays was the basement of the Beaters, then there was Team Heaters, and now they're just dismantled, you know, and people know why. But it's become a fashion show for kicks, and it's not for the love of kicks. Me, I buy what I like. I buy Fusion, Trunners, and y'all already know everything that I buy, so I'm not going to go through that spiel again. But as far as the number J's, non-number J's, I just buy what I like. I'm not out here to impress anybody and go out and buy the most expensive shoe out there to impress anybody. It's shoes out there that I'm looking for, the Thunder Lightning 4s, the Ben 5, Ben 7. Those are shoes that I want because I'm going to wear them. Not that I'm just going to have down here and just have sitting up on that mantle behind me. Those shoes get worn too. You know, with me, I don't stock, I rock. I'd rather rock them instead of stock them. That's just me. I don't have anything against people that do. But getting back on why this game has become such a competition, it's because people are seeking attention by collecting shoes, by having an expensive shoe on their feet. They think somebody is just going to focus in on that. And you spending massive amounts of money on one shoe just to impress somebody, where the sneaker culture is much bigger than that. It's about, first of all, collecting what you like, not falling into somebody else's hate or negative comments towards you. You know, nobody could ever get me to dislike somebody because they dislike them. I get to know a person for myself, not based on what somebody else says. And I've had people come at me and say, why you talk to such and such and such? If you don't unfollow such and such, I'm going to unfollow you. Well, unfollow me. And one person did that. You know, and I'm not going to mention that name either, but you know, if you want to unfollow me because I wouldn't unfollow somebody else because you dislike them, then you're in the wrong culture. You know, you don't have love for the sneaker culture. You don't have love for your friends. And definitely having a competition over who has the most fire, heat, most expensive shoes, whatever you want to call it, is just downright ignorant. You know, it's about collecting what you like. Don't be ashamed to buy a shoe that you like. And don't worry about what somebody else says, because it's a shoe that you really wanted. That's my take on that. Comment on it. Let me know what you think about it. And let's get it in. But part two comes from Dan Dwyer 6. He asked, what are my opinions about getting shoes before the release date? The only reason why I try to get a shoe before the release date is to review it, not to get it 6 months, 8 months in advance. I'm not a stunner, you know. I can wait to release day to get it, but I just like to review the shoe, take it straight to the foot game so people can look at the shoe and actually get a good look at it on my feet. Because a lot of people who get the shoe early don't do the foot review. So people are just looking at the shoe and not really getting a feel for what the shoe looks like when somebody has it on their feet. That is my only reason for really wanting to get shoes early. And that's it for today. If you have any more questions or any more topics, you can inbox me or you can put it in the comment section. I mean, this series, I believe, is going to carry on for a while because there's been lots of comments and ideas that have come in. And I appreciate everybody for sending in the comments, supporting, thumbs up in it. You know, the ones who are haters, they're going to be haters. We're going to keep on moving on our page. This is our page. It's not my page. I look at it as a page where people can come with positive input and questions, concerns, and it's all about how you express something to me. If you coming at me wrong, expect to get an answer back that you might not like. You know, that's just how it is. I'm not as nice as people think I am, but I do have a tolerance level that's above being nitpicky with people. But I'm not here to play games with people. And it's not easy to do videos and put yourself out here and talk about things, and then there's constantly people coming at you trying to nitpick and find one little flaw in what you do. I have plenty of flaws every day. But I tell you, in the long run, I live my life the best way that I can and as positive as I can. The evening word: people are trying to accomplish something big, not realizing that life is made up of little things. Just take that in, think about it, and see how it is a reflection in your life or not. All right, I'm gonna show you some of the shoes that I have that are the sevens. Once again, Thursday is gonna be the Jordan 7 Thursday that you take straight to the foot game for my baby sister, Toya F. Baby. Happy birthday to you, baby sis. All right. And here we go with my collection of sevens. I'm still deciding which one I'm going to take straight to the foot game. You have your silver tips and you have your gold tips. Your For Love of the Games, and then the 04 Olympics. What are you going to take straight to the foot game for Toya F. Baby? All right, this your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Big shout out to Team Monkey Racing. Also, got something coming for me. I can't wait to get it in. Good looking out, bro, over there in the UK, my UK family. Thanks again, and I'll let you know when it arrives here in the US, in the Motor City. Peace.